80% and it sells, stupid idiots. And now I got a beach house in Boca, so.
I totally agree. I mean, why waste all that money on one day? It's like, buy a house. I mean, why waste it all on a stupid Cinderella fantasy? I mean, we only spent $500 on my wedding reception in medieval times. Okay, do you guys want to know a secret? I bought my wedding dress at Disneyland for $19.99. I was looking at all these magazines for dresses inspired by Belle or Tiana or like any of the other Disney princesses. Nowhere to be found. So one day I was Disney bounding in the park with my husband Kevin, and on a whim, I bought an extra large, child size Belle wedding dress. And it fit me perfect. Oh, excuse me. Hi, Emma. It's Helen. Helen Harris. Hi.
Oh my.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, darling, I'll buzz you right in.
Ivanka Trump line is 80% off. Ladies, this young green pink dress is only $49 and it's beautiful, right?
You're kidding.
$5,800. I do love a good sale. Oh, this is out of pride. You know, my tits would look great in that dress.
Yeah, they would.
Thank you.
you, but I'm hungry.
Yeah. Nice snack?
Yeah.
Oh, in that case, why don't you take a bite out of one of these?
A Jordan almond.
That was her.